This is Viator for Kiyomi. This is 3090 Glasshawk Street, unit 304. This is a two-bedroom, two-bath unit at 1,023 square feet, built in 2005. Has a single parking spot. So I've seen a lot of units here. Most of them share the same floor plan. This one's a little different. Although the floors here are a little bit different from what I'm used to seeing. This is an interior courtyard facing unit, but it's very private. Everything is a builder grade material and it's really good shape. Bedroom number one. One thing to notice is that these units are is the in-unit washer and dryer. Master suite. This one has less bushes, but that allows more light to enter the unit. One really important thing is the HOA is in litigation here, so because of that, it's likely going to be a cash purchase, or you can get special lenders that do finance on properties with litigation, but they're typically out of the area. They will only do adjustable rate loans, and it's much higher interest rates with a balloon payment, so you can't get your traditional financing on any building with litigation. Thank you. garage space for this unit is number 45. Like there's any additional storage, but there's bike racks all across.